Hi, I'm James Peters, Technical Product Specialist here at Nureva, and today I'll be introducing you to the MAXHUB XCore Kit, which integrates well with our audio products. The MAXHUB XCore Kit comes in several bundle options, but the one we have right here is the XC10VB Kit, which consists of the XC13T, which is the compute, the TCP20T, which is the touchscreen panel, and we have the UC-S07, which is a video and speaker bar combo. The MAXHUB XCore Kit enables organizations to make the leap to Microsoft Teams Rooms and is designed for small to medium-sized spaces. Integration with Nureva audio systems, however, allows the MAXHUB XCore Kit to work in larger spaces, and it works with our entire line of Nureva audio products, including the HDL310 and 410, which makes up our Pro series. The HDL410 is the first and only microphone and speaker bar solution certified for extra large Teams rooms. Connecting a Nureva audio system to the MAXHUB XCore Kit is really simple. All you have to do is connect the USB cable from our Connect module to any of the USB A ports at the back of the MAXHUB XC13 compute. Once that is done, go to the settings page of Microsoft Teams Rooms and ensure that the speaker and microphone are set to Nureva audio.
And you're good to go. So what you're watching is the video from the MAXHUB XCore Kit, but the microphone is coming from our Nureva HDL310.
Visit our website to learn more about the Nureva HDL Pro Series audio conferencing systems or contact us for a 15-minute online demo. And of course, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great videos.